So good, everyone. This is your girl. This is your sister. This is your friend. Anointed mama. Anointed mama. Anointed mama. Yes, so now let us see where God anoints. Now in the shine like this. Now in the chimney like this. In the glow. I'm glowing with that organic cream. With that organic cream, I'm glowing. I be my people, I'm not glowing. Yes, I am. If you don't praise me, I praise myself. Self-confidence matters a lot. If I wait more than praise me, I'm old. I need to praise myself. Carry yourself the one thing, the way you want people to carry you. I carry myself high. Higher rank. Higher D. Okay? So, not take your time. Oh, sorry guys, this is your anointed family child. If you never subscribe, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Mommy can call is for you before you subscribe. I bet subscribe. I bet press that red button, my friend. Press that red button for me. Press up for me, press up for me. Press up, make you share the video. Share the video and let the video go viral, my friend. So you wait for what's your game? If you're not subscribed to Anointed Family channel, what is your game? What's your game? Tell me what's your game. Can you tell me what's your game? You cannot. You cannot tell me what's your game. So subscribe, like, share, comment, turn on notification bell. Do all together. As you do, God bless you. Thank you, all my old subscribers, all my supporters. What I mean about supporters, the people coming to watch my video, they are my supporters. If they don't watch my video, I will lose hope. Now I don't do another one tomorrow. But if they watch my video, it will make me change. I will find video to do. I will find content to create. So that is why I call it the support. I bet just support finish here. Yeah. Support finish by clicking on that join button. Just join this member now. 203-5-5-5. Not too big for once a month. Just join us. Join us so that it takes a seed into this channel so that the anointing of God will flow in your life. The anointing of God will now envelope you. You understand? Just do that one. Not too big now. The tertiary, I don't believe you guys. And at your right hand side, I have dollar sign there. You can super chat there. You know the man who super chat. I know the super chat. Just super chat. Dollar sign there. Not for fashion. Not to use them. It's meant for use, not for fashion. Super chat. Not is too big. Not is too small. Super chat. Thank you. I love you. So, what I'm here to talk about is that in your different stage of life, there are different people that will come around you in a different stage of life. There are different people that will come around you. Ask me why. Are you confusing? The language, they confuse you. The statement, they confuse you. The words, they confuse you. Let me finalize it. Let me introduce it to you, my people. Let me introduce it to you, my people. Different stage of life, you meet different people. You meet different people. Believe with me. If you believe with me, what are you still doing? Not subscribing. What are you still doing? Not hitting on the like button. What are you still doing? Not clicking on the notification bell. What are you doing? If you agree with me, that in different stage of life, there are different people that God have destined for that situation you are. For that situation. Sorry, I'm not going to be quoting. I'm not going to be reading Bible. I might be quoting some. So, pick your home. Pick the one that belongs to you and work with it. You understand? So, let me start like this. When we was in our mother's womb, we need the help of our mother. Isn't it? Am I getting it right? We need the help of our mother when we was in our mother's womb. Our mother carried us alone. carrying us alone. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, 6 months, 7 months, 8 months, 9 months. And he gave birth to us. The day he was giving birth to us, before, we need the help of our mother alone. Then when he was giving birth to us, another set of people come into the picture, which are the midwife. At that stage of our life, the midwife come in. They come in because God destined them for that part in our life. They come in and then rescue us. Then join our mother to bring us to this life. First is God that have the beginning, the creating, the forming us into our mother's womb. The first was God. The second was our mother. The third are the midwife that joined our mother to bring us to this world. After that, when we came down, we now see the help of our families, family members that was with us. That we are helping our mothers to take care of us. Those are another set. Oh, the counter, another set of people came in to the picture, helping us. In that stage of our life, when we was a little baby, when we cannot even do anything for ourselves, that bishop came, those people help us. Then another stage of our life, when we start working, we now become independent on ourselves. Those set of people that was carrying us, their parts are not longer interesting, involving again. We are now a little bit dependent. We are now a little bit independent. So we carried our life and we was going, and there was still some other family member also that was still there. Maybe when you want to fall, they will, you know, to fall, they will do this. Those were set of people. When we grow up, we will now become 3 years old, we'll go to school, we meet another set of people in the school. We meet our teachers and our classmates in the school. Those are another set of people. Your teacher was there to teach you what your parents cannot teach you. Set of people with different set of your life, different parts, different position of life, different people. So your teacher was there to teach you what you need to know, what you are supposed to know. The teacher was there at that moment to teach you. And your friends was there. The things you don't understand when your teacher was teaching, your friends was there that you do ask questions, it was putting you through. How many of us that is watching now? Are we still without our friend now? No. Are we still without our friend now? No, we are not with them again. Because their session is past. What God, the path that God wanted to do in our life, we have gone those paths. So their own contribution to our life has come to an end. We are now in another world, in another path. And you come in this path where you are. Okay, let me use we that came to Europe. You see, when he was coming to Europe, somebody have to bring you to Europe, because God have destined that is that person that is going to bring you to this Europe. Then the person brought you here, you came here, you meet another set of people again. Another set of people again that you people was working together. One way or the other, you was solving issues together. Not the issue you people were solving together when you now come to Europe was not the issue you were solving with people when you was in Nigeria, or when you was in the school, or when you was in your mother's home. Different people for different situations. I don't know if you are getting it. different people from different situation. So in Europe, you see them, many of us, there are people that came 20 years ago, 15 years ago, 13 years ago, maybe 13 years ago, I will be evolving inside that. 13 or 14 years, I will be evolved. Okay, maybe 13 years ago, when I came newly, I can remember the people, the set of people that I was into, the set of people that I was mingling with, are not the people I'm with now. Yeah? You see? When I was with them, the things we were doing, when I meet, favor or where I meet help, those one was there to finalize those things out. Then me, that I'm here now, because I like using myself as an example. Me that I'm here now, let me not talk about this present situation. When I came into where I am now, I met another set of people. I met another set of people. Wishes, another set of things was going on in my life. And then they were there to solve those things out also. Then I arrived, I came. I went through a marriage process when I want to do my marriage. Then I met another set of people. But sometimes if I sit down, I say, this God, you walk in a mysterious way, in the way you don't even understand, you can't even explain it. That is why he said, my glory I share with nobody. He is a jealous God. When you start praising men instead of God, God will say no. He will close that way. He will remove your attention from there. Because you are going far. You are turning that person into your God. You are turning that person into your man-made God. You understand? So when I did my marriage, the people I see, the people that give me happiness, the people that render help, the people that help me through, God creates them. God made them for that particular thing. They finish it. They finish this particular thing. Then I give birth to my first child. The people that helped me when I was doing marriage was not different from the people that helped me when I give birth to my first child. What we need to understand in our head is that those people that help us in different situations, when we don't see them to work again, don't classify them as enemy. Don't classify them that maybe he is angry with me. No, he's not. The purpose why God bring that person to your life at that moment, that has been fulfilled in that person part is off the lane. Another new chapter is opening up. That is why I'm going somewhere. That is why I bring this topic. So, when I give birth to my first child, I see another set of people. They help me through. I come again. I give birth to another second child. I see another set of people. Different from that one. They see me through. They see me through. I give birth to another third one, another people see me through. You understand? And before they see you through, you are closer to those people. I'm using my words as an example. You are closer to those people. In another stage, you will not be closer to those people again. You are closer to other set of people. It does not mean that because You are not closer to those people. You are not enemy. No, you are not enemy. The purpose what God wanted to do for you is off. So that is why the aside go down and others need to rise up, because God is God. God does not use one person. He uses everybody. Everybody around for everybody. So, as I am now, let me just say, like 5-6 years ago, the company I was keeping is a little bit different from the company I'm keeping right now as I talk to you. God knows how long He's going to use that person for you, or He's going to use you for that person. And another way around, maybe what God wants you to do in the life of that person is being fulfilled. That is why you see some people that will be running. You yourself will be asking, what have I done wrong? God is telling you that why I ask you to go there, the thing is finished. You have to leave there. You have to move to another person. You have to move to another person. That is every situation right now that you need to solve. That you need to solve. Until we get this thing into our skull head, we will not stop having enmity with people. We will not stop having enmity with people. Now my friend, before we close, before we do this, before he no consign am, he dey vex for me, oh, he dey do this for me, oh. Will you come to understand that your work is finished in that person's life? Just leave them, let them go. And another, be open and be nice to everybody. Be nice to everybody. Even God demands it from us, that we should love one another. Love is a demand and is the most thing that we must do. We should love one another. But it's not by force to draw anybody closer, like best. That one is not your choice. But to love one another is a demand from God that you need to fulfill. You need to fulfill it. You need to fulfill it. Don't hate anybody, because you cannot create small soul. You've no fit. Love everyone. Love everyone and be nice to everybody. Like me now. Me, I be like moon. Me be like moon. So this you just see me, I'm just shy. So this you be like, say, I go inside. So this you go there, ask yourself, this person did this for me. No, I'm not. Everybody have their own way of life. Even this YouTube matter. So this 3-4 months, I'll just abandon YouTube. Let's say I don't get YouTube. Sometimes I will just carry on 2-3 months, I will carry on, I will be fire. All those things when I suppose get 3-4 months ago, when I tell abandon, 2 months or 3 months when I go take face, I will get her. And I will get her over. Everybody's life is different. What am I bringing out? Study the people around you. Study them. Know the kind of person they are. Know them. That is where God shares his work. In the Bible, He made some apostles, some pastors, some evangelists, some prophets, some prophetess. Name it all. You cannot use my character to compare other person's character. Read everybody that is around you. read different people's character, read their character, so that you know how to work with them, so that you know how to follow them. Me not calling you for a month or 2 months does not mean that you are my enemy. Does not mean that I don't have your good words in my heart. Does not mean that I don't love you. It does not mean. You might see those one that is calling you, that is not even allowing you to rest. They are the one killing you. You don't know it. It's not bad like that. Love everybody equally. You just have to know. Know, calculate it. You never tell women no. You just have to know in your head that every stage have people. Every stage have its own people. Every problem have the people solving it. Every problem have the people solving it. It's just that you need to know your path. You need to know where you belong. Know where you belong. Don't force yourself to where you don't belong. Don't force yourself to where God said for year. Your work don't finish for year. Go another path when I show you. Go work for there. You just have to know that. You just have to know that. Don't force yourself into anything. And don't have grudges for someone because he not gonna help me. Remember the ones when he fell do. Remember the ones when he fell do, they help you. No, you are not. Remember those things that person did for you for the past. Remember, no matter what, if that person did something bad against you, do something that hurts you, one way or the other, it might have been a good help to you, one way or the other. No, as person go bad rich, when you not go get one chinkele thing, we don't contribute to your life. See that, my Rosina, thinker. You see that? I'm saying the truth. Look at it very well. Stop having unnecessary enemy with somebody. Unnecessary grudges with somebody. You just have to know that every situation have their people to solve it. Have their own people. Every situation have their own people. You just need to know that. Until you know that, you will not stop having enemies. You will not stop having grudges against people. Until you know that. Until you know that. Me, I'm very bad in calling. I don't know how to call. I don't know how to call. It calls quarrel for everybody. Everybody know me. Everybody that is around me know me. I don't know how to call person. If you get everything me and you just get in hand to do, we get matter where we just did do. We get program where we just did do. You will just see me frequently and we will just be calling you. We'll be calling. But it's something serious, not the way me and you did do. What time I come call you for now? What time you want to talk? I'll come here, I'll come to look you. Or I'll come call the gossip. No. No. He go say that there. He go just they call me. He not go let me rest. Because something day when me and you they do, let me they call you like that. Something not come the way we they do again. You know, you don't believe, you don't expect me to still be calling you the way I'm calling you. And mind you, I don't call you does not mean that I hate you. Does not mean that I don't mean well for you. No. No, we always get it wrong. Those people that don't call us, they are the one praying for us. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. Those people that are shingoming us. Hardly you see good one among them. Hardly. Many of them are wicked. Many of them are not even happy for your progress. Many of them, they are not. So we just have to know this. This is the message I brought. If there is more to it, I'll be letting you guys know what I did here. What I did here for now. Now to bring good news. Good news, good news, good news. Good news, good news, good news. Inye no ma no e mariri. Inye no ma e mariri. So if there is more, you will see me. If you find this video interesting, as I talk for the beginning, what are you now waiting for? What are you now waiting for? You don't pay for subscribe now. It's only membership you pay for. Pay and join my membership. Subscribe, share, like, comment what you feel about this video. Leave it at the comment section for me. Tell me, my lady, you try, you see where you're supposed to talk, why you not put this one for you? Or if there is anything you want me to talk about, leave it at the comment section for me. It will get to me and I'll bring it out. If there is anything you want me to talk about, bring it up. Go talk to me. Like one of my sweets has said to me. Say, do you know what? Say, tell me, I don't know. I don't know. Say, do you know what? I said, tell me, I don't know. What is that? Say, do you know that you? They will give 5 minutes to talk. You will talk 20 minutes. You know the fair word before you talk. Yes. Yes. Because me, there is even talking facing the public national television now. I'm a very shy person before. I don't go public. I don't know. That shyness. I don't know how to put it. It just goes. I know David is saying, because the shame. I'm so, let me put that word to conclude it now. I'm so very confident and so very courageous and so very determined. And I believe in myself. That is it. Jesus. At the talk, at the gate waiting, make my shyness go away. Also, I love myself. I love, even if I'm big like this, I love myself. And I'm so very courageous. And I'm so very determined. That consciousness, that is who I wish him not again. And I'm not ashamed of the English I speak. If you not say you speak, I will come national television. Come to come. I speak broken. Small correct English, why not? I speak up. I speak Benin. I miss all of the together. I speak vernacular. So far, me could not get the message. And that was important. See me now. As I want to do 15 minutes video. At the end, now 30 minutes video. I come to. As you are talking, talk out. When you speak out, you'll be free. Who know the talk? Now they depress. All the depressed people. Now, because you know the talk, let me come and depress. Talk. Even if you don't even see somebody to talk to, just be talking. Talk. Talk. Those things where you keep for mind, when you they boil you, when you they cook you, when you they don't. Talk and come at you. Even if you say nobody they listen, just they talk. Just they talk. Even if you say nobody they listen to you at all, they talk. So far you are talking. After that, those things that is itching you, that is pushing you off, that is eating your mind, that is giving you heartbreak, cry it out. Me, I love crying well. I can cry for Africa. Cry them out. Me, don't even bother the talk now. Before I talk before, maybe there's arguments, I'll just start crying. When you cry, you don't know. When you cry, those hot tears that is coming out, you are getting your freedom through it. Take them out. Take them out so that you'll be free. You open the shine. You open the popery. You open the suburban. Take them out. Free them. Let them go. All these things, free them. God, they open you for one, for your mind. You see that person, you check up. You see that person, you check up. When you see that person, your mood will change. Cry them out. Say them out. Talk them. Talk them. Talk them. When you talk them, you're free. This one is a free word. This life, who know? Now when they die, small children die away. Now, who know? Who know when person one last wish? Why don't you enjoy yourself? Free yourself and enjoy yourself. Time not there to check them. Not there to check them. Don't say I not tell you. I tell you, enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself. You see? Some people they look me and say, this woman, you call it too much. Yes, so I'm enjoying myself. Enjoy yourself. Okay. Anointed mama. Alias, enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself. Make me enjoy myself. Okay, now. That is my AKA now. Oh, this topic don't give me AKA. See my AKA, more not even plan. It just come out really. That is the advantage of talking. Advantage of talking. Yes. Mama Anointed One International. Alias. AKA. Alias. Enjoy yourself. Make I enjoy myself. Enjoy yourself. Make I enjoy myself. That is my AKA. Who never hear, na me hear. Who hear, make it tell no hear. Mama Anointed One International. Alias. Enjoy yourself. Make I enjoy myself. AKA. Enjoy yourself. Make I enjoy myself. God, I thank you. Exalt your holy name. Thank you for the words of encouragement and the words of exhortation for making us to know that different situations have different people that you set aside for us in your name. Thank you. We say we appreciate you. We love you. We love you. We thank you for the breath of life. Kisses to you. Goodbye. See you call your way next time. Launching my AKA, enjoy yourself, make I enjoy myself. Mwah.